we find in many parts of the city and outside the city, among the tombs of the Turks, columns of marble, granite, and jasper, busts, statues, reliefs, capitals, and other finely worked stones, but now destroyed and severely defaced. Jean-Baptiste Soucier, 1734, French Jesuit monk.